Of a deep ravine where can be seen the worth of passion's pledge, and the queen of hearts still baking tarts, and I not making hay. Well, I love too much by such is happiness thrown away. I gave her gifts of the mind, I gave her the secret sign that's known to artists to have known true gods of sound and stone. With word and tint I did not stint, I gave her poems to say, with her own name there and her own dark hair, like cloud over field of on a quiet street where all goes meet, I see her walking away from me so hurriedly. My reason must allow, for I have loved not as I should, a creature made of clay. When the angel woos the clay, he loses his wings after dawn of day.
Thanks very much. Right, we're going to finish with this song. So, listen, thanks very much. I know it's a pain in the bollocks not being able to talk and all, but it's just, for people that want to listen, it's a pain in the bollocks if you do talk. Yeah, yeah. So listen, we're going to finish with this song. So this was our first ever record.
Yeah!
This song is an old song, and I'll tell you how old it is.
1982.
No, about a week after the 1916 rising, myself and Joe are walking up O'Connell Street. The place is in a jocker, and he says, come on, let me write a song to cheer everybody up. So that's where this song came from.
This is the old man's child. These are the eyes of a blood-crazed tiger staring at the maddening crowd. This is the face of a teenage mother. This is the child she bears. This is the soul of her broken lover, searching for the smiles they share. These are the feet of a banished pilgrim, and in his book of banished love, it's his eyes, you see no surprise. You stop me like you're searching for the beat.